Really?
Yes.
What? Did you see her heart?
Well, you know, when I was...
Are you leaving us?
I was born to Nashville.
All right.
And I did, homeboy made it big. I'm telling you, big. Know all of these songs. What a difference you made in my life. What a difference you made in my life. You're my sunshine day and night. Oh, what a difference you made. And what a change you made in my heart. What a change you made in my heart. You replaced all the broken parts. Oh, what a change you made in my heart.
Oh,
special things. If we stack the big it seems, we never have time alone. Good things we have to do. Not much time for me and you. Thank you.
take a seat and don't comment.
Hey man, what's in that bottle? I wish somebody would tell me.
So what's in that bottle?
Love you.
They're $20 a piece. But nice though.
Oh, look at that. The shirt just had to win. I had $5. It was a good deal, though.
Yeah, but the posters are nice. They're autographed. Yeah, but they got a nice poster that's autographed. It's not a real big
one.
It's not real big. It's like maybe about this tall. Yeah. I wouldn't mind having one of those.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm trying to get a little bit closer so y'all can see better.
I know, Liv. When the gig was good, but after the gig, it got tired. Well, they were trying to steal Rhonda Hampton off my show.
Which is wrong.
It's wrong. I can't blame her, though. I mean, she was great.
You know what I think was trying to steal her?
Yeah.
It looked like Wayne Newton to me.
Well, I know Wayne. He would not do that.
He's a gentleman.
I know Wayne right here.
Who do you think it was?
Well, I heard this rumbling and bumbling and throwing it on. It sounded like Joe Biden.
He got up, he moved up front, so he handed us $20 and said thank you.
Did he pay for the drinks?
Yeah.
Okay. The guy, the waiter was looking for him.
He's up front somewhere.
Wow, nice. I came closer because I'm live. Hey, she's not talking. Oh, I'm live right now.
Oh,
Otherwise, I'm gonna turn it off in a little bit so I can take some pictures. What's that?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, go upstairs.
I'm gonna get up there.
Right, run around.
Okay, I'm gonna get where you can see better.
And you came to me. It was almost like a song paused. You were in my arms. Right where you belong. We were so in love. It was almost like a song.
What do you think, man? You need a better bartender.
Got some moonshine.
Thank you. When did you cut that song, man? Pure love. Tom Collins brought that in and said, I ran into Eddie Rabbit last night. He's got this song called Pure Love. My first number one. Good. You got a couple of songs on that day, didn't you, man? A Chris Christopherson song. I sure did. I was sniffing around Nashville before I actually moved there. And I found a lot of songs. That's the key. You always got to find great songs. And I did. You want to do this?
Let's do it.
All right.
Seven.
Jamie Walker.